I really think you're the most attractive girl I've met.
Beware of passion, Hester. It always leads to something ugly.
What people do in private is best left there. I neither condone nor condemn.
Father, I came to you for advice.
You have a husband. Your first loyalty is to him.
I won't consent to a divorce. I intend to make it as difficult as possible for you. I never want to see you again.
I love you so much.
What's happened to you, Hester?
Love, Bill. That's all.